so good. Sights, the sounds, the smell, they appear as they all should in the agency. This place is no illusion. Oh, this music. I want to turn that up so much. Derek, there's no way you're not, like, you're one of the 12. Let's be real. There's no way you're just some adventurer who stumbled upon this place. Come on, you're like Ashan or, I don't know, like the god version of Azem. Separated from us. Baby Opopo. Oak Oak. So which god am I fighting first? Confess, we need something to call it. It means, the word means navel. We're gonna fight Titan. Man-made structures in the place appears well kept yet there isn't a single soul in evidence. It's my hope that you would shed light upon this realm to learn who created it and to what end. Reminds me of Elpis. The 12 are just Asians. The crystal tower is all the way over there? So wait, we're in the sky. How would nobody notice this? Then again, that's like extreme. The crystal tower is huge. This is like way above the clouds. Okay, this is like an aether crystal. Yeah, these are all the gods. Wait, what? This is not... Yeah, why do I have a level 1 archer? Fish. Yo, look at this little. Wait. What if the gods are the little tiny animals? You got a fish right there. We got the opopo. Any other animals here? Enigmatic structure. Whatever structures can be seen in the area, what purpose do they have? Scene, it literally reminds me of like Emirat and like the Ascian towers with the spirals. Like, is this, are the 12 just the identity of the people who helped summon Hydaelyn? Yeah, that is a crystal tower. Consider the distance of the lake. It's a teleporter, but if that one slices something, you can't escape the battle of the two skies on escape. Yeah, that's a good point. The Midgarsimer crashed through. What if this is another fragment? It could be that, yeah, it could be, you know, the Convocation of the 14th have their own seats, and itself is Elidibus, so on and so forth. The 12 could literally just be the titles of the people who helped summon Hydaelyn. It seems there's one solution to our ignorance, a thorough investigation. For this, we will require more manpower and supplies, among other things. With your permission, we will confer with our representative, Kryl, and make necessary arrangements for a formal investigation. Okay, do it by all means, Derek. I trust you. Without further ado, let's return to Charlayan. Who are you, Purple? What's that? Bingus? Oh, whoops. Clicked off that. Yo, what? What? Your profane sacred the realm with your very presence, and you must answer for your reverence. So that's what it said. So they don't like us being here. Who is this? Who are these people? Who are you? You look gross. You're the god Braygot.
one of the 12. We are not Simiac. Okay, so you're not. So you're not primals. The divinities are true. Oh, so when Highland's gone, you guys show up? What jerks? Yeah, that's right. Pose a threat to your ascension? That's how you guys are so butthurt that Highland was in charge? That you want to fight me? Oh man, I'm gonna destroy you. I killed Highland, I killed Zodiark, now I'm gonna kill you guys. Yeah, Grandpa, tell him off. Why would we listen to you guys? Just appear out of nowhere. The gateway to our sanctum lies open. So who are you for? Well, I got an adventure. Show us the strength of mankind. Show us the honor of mankind. Who are you? Who are you? It was the spirit of mankind. That, or they're doing like the whole, like, you're not worthy, so we're gonna test you by pretending like we're bad guys sort of deal. So I guess the other side would be, you know, the next trial, and the third one would be in the middle, maybe? He wasn't so surprised. He knows more than he's letting on. Yeah, seven hells, wow. So shocking. What are we ever to do? Try to think clearly. I'm clearly gonna try and beat them up. Clearly, I'm the one who owns this star now. Whatever they are, if they're issuing a challenge, challenge accepted. Yeah, guys, did say that once. Yeah, we're gonna go in. We're gonna go hard. Hit him where it hurts. Let me see. So I'm obviously gonna go into these ones, right? There's those two, and then there's, oh, okay, so there's two back there. So I'm assuming we go here. Let me go in the middle? No, I think we'll go those two, and then the orange below us, because I'm pretty sure Azem's is that, and if obviously this is gonna have something to do with Azem, that one's gonna be last, I think. Or, trick us out, Azem, we're gonna find out stuff about us/them.
second tier, and the third tier is going to be the finale. Yeah, Derek, you're so full of shit. Derek, you are a god. You've gotta be the Wanderer guy. Aglalia. Aglalia? Aglalia. Yeah, Aglalia. Join. I don't see anyone's on the field. Leave my shirts on. Yep. Thank you.
I gotta stop it a little bit sooner. Oh, that's... Amazed. Wink. Yeah. Wink left. An option. Pucker up. Yeah. Design. No, wait, wait. Basic. I gotta hurry up, I gotta hurry up. Yes, okay, oof. That was close. Oh man, when I do PvP later, that's gonna be a... Ooh, that's gonna be a hoot. Oh, that looks really good, the lighting. Oh, that looks... That looks really cool. La Puta. Castle in the sky. How many people were in the same outfit? Oh, this music's nice. First boss room. Second boss room. Unless that's first mob room. Yo, look at that. That's Rogger. That's from Rogger's Reach. What gear is this? Oh, this music. I want this orchestra scroll so bad. God, this music.
Oh,
fighting him right away. Oh, okay, so that's a V shape. Alright. I don't know what's going on, so I'm just spamming heals. I don't know if that's right, I'm just assuming it's right. I get it, okay. That's gonna get hit there, that's gonna hit there, there. They're all gonna move. Wait, no, we're gonna wanna go here. Oh, so it's reverse, okay. Pretty much. This music's really good. That's gonna get hit over to the right. It's gonna get hit over here. Okay.
Chest? Oh, chest, hey. Ooh. I can't get either of them, so pass and pass. Wait. Okay, I was gonna try that on, but alright. Oh shit, it is Ralgar. He's gonna be harder because he's a fighter. Yo, look at the teleporter. That is so cool. Can we fight on his hand? How did I pick a safe spot? That's a cool looking mob.
Ahead stands a statue I have fashioned for our contest.
We get to fight on the statue. Oh, so it's like the shoulder, because that looks like a platform. Or is it inside? Is it on your hand? Please tell me it's on your hand. It's not on the hand, or is it on the hand? Or do we, oh, we walk through it.
No, it's on the hand! It's on the hand!
Can you fall off? You can fall off. You can 100% fall off.
Oh my god! We fell out the fucking hand!
Okay, I got to go lower. Oops. That is cool. That is so cool.
He's gonna fit red. That is so cool. What? Oh. Oops. I was confused. So wait, what was that? So you actually have to go to it? Or you possibly had to dodge out of it and then run in. Okay, no, so you're supposed to go to it if it's the red one. That's a meteor from the sky, and that's a punch forward. Wait. Okay, I'm dead. Whoa, whoa. Heals, yes. Now, this, that. Don't go under it, you guys are gonna die again. Oh, I get it, it's the angle. Right? Or I don't get it, I don't. Those are cool. Enter my realm. Those are cool too. Where is she? Phoenix. Fire. This looks so cool. Aglia. Aglalia. A male and a female. Wait, we're supposed to stay on the one and then the other. Okay, out and then in. Oh, no. Okay, so it's the one who talks first with me is the first person. Bow down before us. So you're gonna, we go here and then the there's four of them, so I'm assuming we fight one of the gods right here, and then we fight another god, the last god, the wise, or whatever man it was. Yeah, we fight the lady, and then we fight the man, I'm assuming. That's a... so she's a Zem. Well, the god that was a Zem. No. Well, then obviously if they're really gods, then it was never actually a Zem. Like the Highland fight.
Jesus. Oh, she's gonna push them closer. Okay, now it's doing what I thought it was gonna do.
Now she's kicking. Oh, that was fast. Fans again. This is like the Phoenix fight. She's gonna blow that line there. And that line there. Nope. I thought I was right. Those ones will blow. That will blow there. That will blow there. This is a safe spot. I'm trying to get there. That's gonna be a bad, that's gonna be a bad, and that's gonna be a, this is safe.
Oh, that looks so good.
Not a single piece of healing gear. Yo, what is there? Who is this? Null. And fall. Null fall. Has above, so below. Hey, rain line. Heat above, so below. Okay, so inside was safe. Heat above, flames below. Okay, I get it. So when he has the red above, it's the red attack, and when it's the blue above, it's the blue attack. Gonna be the blue attack. It's gonna be the red attacks. Oh. No, it's gonna be the blue text. Oh. What? I was... What? Did he switch midway? I'm just gonna like reset my phone stacks at this point. What a fucking crazy fight. so confused about that. So if I see the red behind him, that means he's in the blue attack. Wait, I wasn't supposed to stand there, I guess. So wait. He's gonna push us back. I'm confused. Sense is there. Okay. Okay, red stage and blue stage. What is this? So I'm assuming red's gonna get hit for more damage. What? I don't understand what happened there. Are we just supposed to balance each other out? I mean, not a logo. I'm just gonna look up the guy. Null fall fight. God damn it. Well, thanks for, you know, doing that. Let's see, he's at red right now. Right? Well, actually, let's just see. Why was that blue? Is it because he's on, like, peaceful form? one is annulled form. Blue attack. Plus he switches. So it's gonna be red. Yeah, blue attack. Oh, because it was still the blue attack when I went to his back. Okay. Oh, I get it. Okay, that's the pushback. The one's the pushback. Two is the AoE. So we're going to want to go here. Point blank. Push back. Oops, slightly off.
Thank you. I get it. You can actually see beforehand. I thought you couldn't. I like that effect. That's cool. It's gonna be blue. I'm like switching to red. Yeah, false balls. GG, well played. Worthy of what is the question? There's such like a Roman style, like the theme's such a Roman style one. Well, let's give it to one of the DPSs.
78, I hope I get that. The hat of healing or the arms of healing? Those arms are dope though. How about the hat? Try that out. That hat's dumb as shit though. Got none of that. Wow, I didn't get a single fucking thing. What's my hat at? 580? Where are my gloves at? 580. Either one would actually be an improvement. Oh, but that gives more crit. Give me that hat. I gotta do this goddamn thing again so I can get the roll for the stuff.
That was good, though. That was fun. Cryo and... Oh, Graha. Yeah, I just effed up like 5 of them. Well, not all of them. Seldom have I felt such exhilaration, says Ralgar. Azumu, Ralgar, Nalthal, and Burger Ritter, Burger King. They got Balls, Burger King, Ragger, Ragnarok, and Azim. You totally know what's up, dude. To think they would come up with an act for men. I must say, Burgot, you're the villains, played the villains' role to perfection. I knew it. Yo, you hot. She liked fighting them. Yo. Mommy 2.0. Nalthal in high spirits. What's happening? Didn't you say you had defeated them? Did they manage to flee or perhaps were resummoned? Put away your weapons, you have not to fear from us. Rest assured, we are not summoned beings. We do not join the land of Aether, nor do we take men into our thrall. Those thighs, you sure do. But what if the gods were summoned during the calamity? The ones Master Luiswal called forth to protect the realm. It was not us, but a primal born of your fervent prayers for salvation. Indeed, that's the worst calamity was reverted and realm restored, and its aftermath was a direct testament to the power of Hope's dynamis. Primals. If you aren't primals, what are you? Just as men harbor hopes, so too do we gods. To realize our aspirations, it's essential that we do battle with us, thus to falsely claim we sought to rule the world. It was deceitful conduct unworthy of divinity, and I must apologize not only for that, but for using my powers to do harm besides. These hopes of yours, won't you tell us what they are? We cannot. If you wish to know the truth, you must discover it yourselves. It's not easy to move forward when there is seemingly no destination, but if you press on, you'll eventually arrive at the answers you seek. In 6 months, when the next patch comes out, you will understand why we hold our peace and far more. Besides, you will learn the very truth of our essence. Go forth, mortals, and seek knowledge of us, and when the time is right, we shall meet again in this place. You just kind of look like Ascian transformations, so it could be, like, an enhanced version of that, I don't know.
point, yes. Can I dismantle? No. Is 600. 90, 600, 600, 590, 600. I always just take stock of the situation. Kyle, I'm Derek. That's my baby poo poo. I'm Ashan in disguise. Cause why not? His name's Yoshi P. Just another Highland situation, testing whether or not they want something. They have to be Asians of some sort. Like, it's like the transformed Asians all have these godlike forms. Which case? Poo poo, which guide us to a place. What if we don't have the ability to freely travel, but only when we're with him he can freely travel? And to not strand her here, he leaves his poo poo, which is like his familiar, so that she can go back and forth as she pleases as well. Okay. Yeah, let's go Rago's Reach, check out where people worship and such. Everyone's least favorite city. Let's go. Oh yeah, that doesn't, I just gotta go. Thank you.
That's Ralgar's symbol. Now I know why it's a circle with a bunch of fire. It's because he has a circle that shoots his fists out like a gun. Hey, Yucky Mike. This place is not served space for operation investigation Omega did, and I, how delightful we are to be here together. He loves adventure. Nothing like traveling with friends. He wouldn't know that, would he? Wanderer? Ralgar's reached the home of the Temple of the Fist? Yes. Raised by the Mad King Theodoric, the temple they abandoned before Alamegan resistance claimed it, yada yada yada, blah blah blah. Let's split up, make inquiries, reconvene here afterwards to share the findings. Yeah, I'm just gonna go right here. Bloodstorm. Storm of blood approaches fast. Hills open, heavens weep. No sword doth lie beyond the measure of his reach. We must prepare ourselves for strife and sorrow that will inevitably come. Is there one behind? No. I'd rather just sprint. Okay. All the way over there, we're gonna go to Northeast for all those rings. Are you kidding me, man? Yes, if you have business, please make it quick. I'm due to meet someone any woman moment now. Who are you? Oh. I don't remember you. I don't remember you at all. Destructivity, a scripture of the Fist of Ralgar. How would you feel if I told you I already beat the shit out of Ralgar and only died like 3 times? Oh, that's dookie.
What were you able to learn?
Got this book from a weird chick who has a punch fetish. It's a bunch of folklore. Where the deluge of the successful calamity threatened Eorzea. I can't read. Believing that it was sent by Ralgar, the king told them in his the highest of this much of the tale I've been familiar with. But according to scripture, among those refugees who followed the comet, some claim to have caught sight of Ralgar himself. Their accounts were passed down through centuries, and worshippers of the destroyer pieced together to give shape to the yonder statue. I mean, it's pretty accurate. For the arrival of Primal, the explanation for similarities would be simple, but they're not. Please not.
However, the shows to account what spared likeness in the first place. If scriptures believe the sightings during the sixth umbral calamity, yet the witnesses to be able to recognize Ralgar, they would have to have agreed upon to his parents beforehand. If we consider the history of the 12 worship that already exists in the third astral era, it would not be ridiculous to think that these divinities existed prior to that. Yeah, they're old. They existed a long time. So the question is, did these beings give rise to their respective faiths, or are they primals born from them? So we make clear we are not some of the beings. Are they going to be normal sized? Oh, what? Since time and war, my domains have laid scattered throughout Eorzea. As a matter of fact, one of those which you set foot is nearby. It's not unusual for mortals to glimpse us. Could it be? The Dianberga and the Hathaside needs Ralgar. Shall elaborate upon my master's explanation. So with that fish literally... That fish Neopopo might literally be gods. We disguise ourselves when we wish to observe the world with effort without wanting to see true forms violate our laws. Yet we similarly disguise our sanctums, veiling them to illusion rents are known to manifest when surrounding aether is unstable. In such time, should they give the mortal a chance to be near, they may inadvertently catch sight of us. Of course, during an umbral calamity, etheric imbalance appears far wide scale, the ideal condition for seeing the Phantom Realm. Precisely how many times have we been seen ourselves? No way of knowing. That's not an assumption to make. Well, Birga, I believe that shall suffice by the way of apology for our deception, shall we? Indeed, that's all we are at liberty to reveal. Fare you well. But from their residence, they're certainly approachable. Well, if what they say is true, their worship can be traced back to their sightings, it would serve to explain one thing.
According to my research in the field of comparative mythology, Ralgar is often observed to bear many similarities with Ramu. Assuming both were inspired by the Ralgar of the Phantom Realm, the divergence might be attribute the difference between culture between man and sylph. So Ralgar and... So you believe that gave rise to the faith? What? Given the evidence, yes, I'm inclined to be. None of this explains the presence. How and when did such power come into existence? It's crime. There's a situation. Has something happened? Truly? I shall take care of it. I was recruited an acquaintance of to an investigation authority on mythology. I must go and receive her at the sunken temple of Karn, where she is okay. Conveniently found the land's home to countless adherents of Nelthal. While I attempt to disconnect you, make inquiries in Ulda. Very well, but hurry it up, I'm sleepy. Excellent, I will join you as soon as I am. By your leave. Based on Explorer. I'm sleepy. I was gonna skip through these cutscenes. I'm so sleepy. You're here. Nalthal. Of the twins, Nalthal. Here they worship Thal, who keeps the realm of the dead and weighs the worth of men's souls. In contrast, Nald is the realm of the living and their financial fortunes. Assuming you have become as such, it's old that could be home of such spiritual people, but quite logical when one considers the religion in essence is commerce. Okay. In the end, Nalthal is a truly usual whatever that originally thought to be God that worshiped the one twins. Disable auto. Okay, it's going too fast. Indeed, rather than two distinct entities, that which we encountered was a single being possessed of two personalities. You say what? Did I mishear? Did he just say they encountered Nalthal? While his appearance differs somewhat to the divinity's worship, it cannot be denied there are striking similarities in their nature. Forgive me, this is hardly a place for such a conversation. Let us continue it elsewhere. Nice outfit. Yeah, I'm trying to click on this person to see what their coat is. Imperial coat? Oh, it's just the Imperial coat of healing. Nice. sunken temple of Khan.
It's physics collapse scholars bag.
Yeah, I'm legitimately, oh there it is. It's on the border. I got some food on me. Arkham Wolf, oh God.
What?
That sounds no bueno. Stranger, it's Raha. She recovered to learn about the Phantom Realm. Yeah, we encountered gods. Beat the crap out of them. They say they are primals, but we don't know. Ancient times, worshippers of the 12 believe that there exists 7 heavens and 7 hells. Etherology has since established that the departed souls return to the ethereal sea, but it seems those afterlife domains were more than just inventions of mortal imagination. As a pursuer of myths, I must say it feels somewhat anticlimactic to suddenly have these revelations given to me. Which is to say, please allow me to join in your investigation. He's like, And I'm like, And Raha's like,
Thank you.
Ooh, gloom. What is this one? Fellows, yep. Like Olympia. Which is another Ascian theme, the Romanness, these buildings. We're just going through seventh heaven. Symbols representing the other heavens. Take it, those are the respective gateways. We went to one of the heavens, another heaven. This is the seventh heaven. So the other six are going to be things. Yeah, they're pretty similar. What caught your attention, Cryo? Where is the seventh gate? Lead to hell, possibly? It looks like an aether crystal. And it's similar to Elpis. Turn to Revenant's Toll. Alright. That chicken. Really, do I get to chat with colleagues? Yeah.
Buildings and underestimate.
What? What's going on? Right here, Mordona the whole time. Unless they put it there recently. Guy, he's a god. He's definitely a god. Or you're both got one god. Mm-hmm.
BF's up, bro. And I believe I'm gonna take it for a walk nearby. It's getting a little warm in here. Alright, take care now. Speak with Derek. Taverns make feel alive, breathing in the cool air, I like that just as much. We'll wait for developments. I'll wait here in Revenant's Toll. If there's anything, rest assured, I'll go with you. Thank you for your help so far. I doubt I could remain accomplished without you. That's the quest series. Woohoo! Now I can sleep. It's gonna be 1 in the morning. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Bye-bye.